Breaking news, a Chicago police sergeant involved in the botched raid of Anjanette Young's apartment has been fired. You may remember this video. Police raided her apartment in 2019. She was handcuffed naked as they searched. It turned out to be the wrong apartment. Young won almost $3 million in a settlement from the city. Well, tonight, the police board voted to fire Sergeant Alex Walensky for violating department policy during that botched raid.